Start. This session, we are bringing you simple exercises to tone your abs and your obliques along with your glutes and a little back strengthening exercises. Let's get started. Before you start, pull yourself in opposite direction. Give yourself a good stretch, toes pointing towards the floor, hands overhead, pull nicely without holding your breath. Stay in this position for a minute and gently relax and let's get started. Lie down comfortably, hands at the chest level, and you can fold one leg or keep it straight depending on your flexibility and make circles. Actually keep it straight because we are making circles with the leg, and start making circles with one leg. Make a big circle and try to bring the leg in as much as you can, squeezing your glutes, squeezing your lower abs and lengthening your glutes. Relax your upper body and try not to move the opposite leg. Try to keep it stable and you go. And if you find this difficult, you can bend the opposite leg, keep it folded and continue doing this. This is a little easier version, but you want to make it more challenging, keep the opposite leg straight. Relax. Relax. While this leg is relaxing, let's continue with the other leg. Keep your toe pointed nicely. Squeeze your lower abs. Continue doing a big circle. Don't strain your upper body. Some of us, without realizing, have the tendency to keep the neck tight. So keep it totally calm and relaxed. And focus on breath work. Inhale and exhale. You can see how the right leg is moving. And another challenge is if you try to stabilize that right leg, try not to raise the calf muscles from the floor. Press the calf muscles to the floor. Pranaya, you can do it. Press the calf muscles to the floor. Don't raise them up. And relax. Now, without wasting any time, reverse the same thing with the other leg. All the time this leg was relaxing, so you don't have to waste more time, and reverse the circle. Try to keep your toes pointing all the way and focusing on breath work. So here you can see there is a slight struggle in trying to keep the leg straight. So you can always fold the leg. Option is yours. Slight movement is fine, but preferably try to keep the leg absolutely stable on the other side. That is the challenging movement here. Continue doing it and relax. Now do the same thing other side. Squeeze your lower abs. So you can see you are trying to work on your lower abs and all the joints. The joints of your leg are mobilized and you can see the lengthening of your glutes, working on your glutes. And when we are saying we are working on the lower abs, doesn't mean that nothing is happening on your legs. You can see the contraction and the extension of your leg muscles. Relax and do the other side. And relax. We have done the other side. Completely relax. Now, without wasting any time, let's see the third version. Fold the legs and place the right leg on your left. And extend the right hand overhead. Okay, the opposite hand. And now come up and try to reach your knee. There you go. Squeeze your oblique muscles and extend the hand overhead. Lengthen your abs. Continue doing it slowly. Here, as you can see, most of us hold the head and trying to pull the neck forward. So avoid that. So we will not hold the neck at all. Extend the hand overhead. And try to come up, squeezing your oblique muscles. And don't hold your breath. Keep breathing. The hand on the floor is supporting you to come up. Press the palm onto the floor and come up and reach and squeeze your oblique muscles. Beautiful. Relax and do the same thing on the other side. extend the hand, that's the best part. There you go, you can see how the abs, the upper body is stabilized, and there. So in this way we have to, you in this way you will not try to pull your neck, you will try to use your abs to come up, and this will give you proper effect for your oblique muscles without straining your neck. Try to stabilize your legs, beautiful, focusing on breath work and relax. Now straighten both the legs and hold them as wide as you are comfortable. Hands also overhead in a wider stance. And now come up, lifting the opposite hand towards the opposite leg, meeting over your belly button, and release. There you go. And the hand on the floor, you can take the support, pressing the palm down onto the floor. Help yourself to come up and try to meet over the belly button. So try to bring the leg also forward and squeezing your oblique muscles once again. Lift up and you go. There you go. Beautiful. So the palm pressing on the floor will help you to come up. Don't strain your neck. Come with ease. Focus on breath work. And one more time and relax and do the same action on the other side. How much you want to come up, it's up to you. It's not necessary. Everybody can come up. The range of action can be limited. So do as per your flexibility. Don't strain yourself. Don't strain your back. And just squeeze up. You can limit the range of motion, range of movement, and relax. Now let's work on the lower back muscles. Bend both the legs, fold both the legs, pressing the palms onto the floor once again. Lift your hips up, squeezing your glutes. This exercise will not only tone your glutes but helps you to tone your lower back. Relax. Once again, inhale up and lift and squeeze your glutes. Hands at the chest level, as you can see, palms pressing onto the floor. Lift so much that your chin also is getting pressed into your chest, and this also helps you to rejuvenate your thyroid gland. Very good workout. Lift and squeeze and don't hold your breath. Keep breathing and release. Lift high enough so as the chin pressing into your chest. There you go. Lift up more and hold for few seconds. As you can see, very beautiful workout. People who have a problem with oblique muscles, abs, can choose this session and complete the workout and end the session by strengthening your back muscles. Relax. Once again, straighten your both the legs. Relax. Keep your legs straight. Come to the starting position. Take your hands overhead and nicely pull yourself, toes pointing down, pushing your upper hand, pushing your hands upwards. Hold the position, and when you're done, you can gently relax. Lie down sideways for a few seconds before coming up. Beautiful, isn't it? There you go. Signing off.